So the day has arrived that the only option in the Miller household is for me to cut this mop. Do you want to say your last words before this guy's say a little prayer?
Say a little prayer, yeah. I think so. I think that's about right. I think
I'm not quite
our
sure how this is
Father,
going to
who lives in heaven, please bless Jess with the skills to cut this and turn it into something
Special.
no attractive rather than special. Special could mean one of many things.
Okay, let's go.
So I am going to be watching a tutorial whilst I'm doing this because I haven't watched them, but I think I need to watch it as we go.
Okay.
In sections.
Welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're doing a tutorial on wavy hair, and we're going to do a skin fade with it. To start off this haircut, I'm going to make my initial guideline with the slim lines. Make sure you check both sides so that they're the same height.
A few moments later.
So you know what you're doing, yeah?
Well.
Right, so do you want to just brush all the hair down first? So that it's... Come on.
Well, he's not brushing it down.
Yeah, but Keita's got no hair to work with to start
well,
with.
You've got a fucking afro to start
exactly.
with.
Exactly, so that's why it needs to be just down.
So do we agree that it's sort of like half black? I think that's about there.
I can't see, so...
Yeah, it is.
Just above the ear, isn't it? Oh my god. Yeah, a little bit nervous.
Like you're gonna end up with a bowl.
Do you know what? Even if it does come out bad, I don't give a fucking shit. So you see what he did with this line, just goes round, yeah?
Yeah, he does the line around and then he goes like down.
Yeah.
Good news is, you've met the line.
You've met the line, yeah?
Yeah.
So all of that bottom bit can go then, can't it?
Yeah, so is that what happens now, yeah? The whole
piece? Yeah, look, you'll get rid of that bottom because that's not needed.
I just need to turn it the other way up now.
Yeah. Oh. The sideburns,
yeah,
just take it from underneath this point here, just take it all off.
Okay. 1.5.
So we'll go with a 2 because we've got 1.5.
Okay.
Which is that one.
I just need to finish this. And I guess this is just it's a quick flick up. He does say.
Does it?
It looks so funny. If I had to stay on this, it would be funny.
Oh my god, they must have so many hairs, like hair cuts to fix.
Yeah.
Mind you though, like if they ain't gonna open till July at this rate, then
anything will grow back.
Anything will just grow back, won't it? Okay.
I was cutting, it was, I don't think I've gone up high enough. I think I'm about to be a bit like nervous.
Yeah.
I think it needs to come up. Can you stand up and just like tell me where you think that should come? Like if you were looking in the mirror, do you think it's got to come up like to here? Like if you look at that, what do you? It's got to be like above.
I wouldn't go that high. I'd probably take it up. Probably take it up another inch, maybe.
Okay, like to here.
much, much, much later.
You're going to be such a good fan.
European, that's what it is.
What the?
Yeah, well, I don't know, but it's, I've been told it's like European hair.
Yeah. We'll see what it's like when all the product's on it. It might have a different feel to it. I think we'll come over that, right? I think.
That's probably just this side that needs it.
Yeah.
Just in this corner.
Yeah.
Needs some weight taken off.
Yeah.
But this side is not too bad now, actually.
Yeah.
Top knot.
Yeah.
Luna, have you just eaten my hair?
Out.
Luna. Out.
Luna. In your bed, Luna. Go on. In your bed.
It could be worse.
this side just still bulky?
Yeah. Yeah.
One eternity later.
So this is the end result. Actually, it's really bodged on the camera.
Yeah.
only on one side. Like this side's like really good, and then the fade is not as good on this side, but I think we still done a spine for quarantine, right?